Today we're at Food Bazaar Supermarket asking shoppers to do us a solid and hold on to something for us.
Yes, Joseph, but the catch is the weird item that we're asking them to hold has been given to us by the other guys.
If you can't get a stranger to hold on to that item until you return, you lose.
Considering what you guys are gonna have me hold, can I go first?
You should go first.
Here we go.
There he is.
That's our friend Carissa who decided to help us out today.
How come you're holding the leash, but she seems like she's in charge?
I'm in over my head here, fellas.
Sometimes we even go too far.
They have the rice pudding. Do me a favor, but I gotta run, get some applesauce. Can you hold it for me for 1 second? I'll be right back.
He's doing it.
I can't believe it.
Dude, don't let her go, please.
Carissa, can you say, will you please let me go?
Will you please let me go? Please.
You think he won't get mad for me? You gotta come back.
Thank you, I appreciate that. Yeah, it would have been bad if you let it go.
Wow.
Good win.
I can't believe it.
Stay in school.
Here we go. A jar full of poison.
I need somebody to hold this.
Sorry. Can you hold this poison for me real quick?
Just hold it real quick? Yeah, just come on, come on. Just real quick, just real quick. Come on, why are you running for the poison? It's fine.
Smart. Waffles I gotta grab.
Waffles?
Yeah, could you hold that real quick?
Yeah.
Smart. Well, could you hold this poison real quick? Okay, that's smart. Can you hold this poison for me real quick? Smart. Smart. Actually, you want to do me a solid? Hold that real quick. I got to run and get mashed potatoes.
Pee?
It's not pee. It's poison. Oh. Just hold it. Come on. Just, you put her in front of you? Where's chivalry? Come
here. You think it's going to be easy to get somebody to hold this? Really? Oh, my gosh.
Could you hold that real quick?
Do you mind holding it real quick for me? I got to go run the macaroni salad. I'll be back in 1 sec. Later. Careful. It's heavy now. Two hands because it could tip.
She's getting so annoyed.
You know how heavy it is? Look at.
She's reading the circular.
It's gonna move and get something near her.
Excuse me.
Now she's getting pissed.
Why don't you go check our circular to see what's on sale?
Look at the annoyance. Oh, look at her. God. She's so annoyed.
Murray, you're pushing the envelope a little too far, buddy. She's not holding it anymore. You lose.
Look at the slick look on her face.
Yes.
You're not holding it anymore. Smart.
Pair of mousetraps. Buddy, this is what we want you to do. We want you to set one mousetrap off before you hand off the other one.
The one we're handing off to the person doesn't work.
Right, of course not.
Let's see if someone will carry a mousetrap and potentially lose their fingers.
Whoa, damn it. could you hold that for 1 second for me?
No way in hell!
You sure?
Yeah.
These things hurt. I've broken enough hands already to know that these things hurt, you know what I'm saying? Do you know where the...
Oh!
Could you do me a favor and hold that 1 second?
No.
Do you know if the bread's down that way? Come on!
Oh. Oh my God.
All right, I'm done. I'm gonna assume she's not gonna hold it and I'm gonna get out of here.
That was a hard no, buddy.